Exactly right. I mean, you have to put a you want to give kids trophies when they earn them, and not just for simply showing up to participate in school, for showing meaningful effort and growth. So, Professor, what do you think? Can trophies that are just for participation lead to a sense of entitlement?
No, I haven't found that. I haven't found that kids do develop a sense of entitlement. These kids, you have to remember, are 6 and 8 years old. I disagree with that. They did earn those trophies. They earned those trophies not only by showing up, but by working hard. We should encourage their participation and their efforts. And the trophies are part of that.
But in real life, you could argue that not all are created equal, and when you do the best and you really shine, that those people deserve the trophy.
Well, but winning isn't everything. Prince Mario was actually wrong about that. And there are a lot of good things we should do that we should encourage and recognize, including being part of a team, making a contribution to a team, developing character, and again, effort. It's not all about winning or losing. That's where I want to be at.
And on that note, I want to play both of you something. This is from Major League Baseball Hall of Famer John Schmoltz. He gave a speech where he encouraged parents to just let their kids have fun. Let's listen to talk on the back.
Know that your children's passion and desire to play baseball is something that they can do without a competitive pitch. Every throw a kid makes today is a competitive pitch. They don't go outside. They don't have fun. They don't throw enough. But they're competing and maxing out too hard, too early, and that's why we're having these problems. So please, take care of those great future arms.
Ashley, are parents putting too much importance on competition and winning? Well, I want to back up for a second. I respect the professor's work, but the assumption was that the kids actually did work harder. And the point of a participation trophy is that you get it regardless of your effort. You don't even have to show up for practice or for games. We're still giving you the same exact award. And I'm not about turning every kid's activity into the Hunger Games. I absolutely agree that parents are doing too early specialization of sports. They're focused on everything, but they're not giving kids that chance. Hey, let's just play, and we don't care about the results. No, everyone comes home with a trophy. The message isn't we're just playing and learning. The message is you must